You made a block. How about Matt? You want? We could have like teams of two, and then globally, you know, like you and Brad can be together, and then me and Maddox can be together. But we'll all be a team, but it'll be like separate, you know? You know what I mean?
This is the start of the...
Hey YouTube, this is Eddie MJ Maddox here with you, joining G-Standard Gaming, Joker, J-Rock, and we got J-Dog Duffy here. As you can hear, they're arguing about what they want to do for this video. However, I'm just going to play it by ear and do whatever I'm going to do, and hope you enjoy the video.
No, but what do you think about my idea? Like, we go off into teams of, like, two or whatever.
Behind you, J-Dog.
I'm lagging.
I don't think it'd be a bad idea.
Oh, I just put my render distance on.
Well, whatever goes. I'm just here. So, yeah.
Well, I'm gonna help Jared do whatever he wants.
Brad, what are you doing? Get some clothes on before you paddle.
Where's my armor?
Hey, Brad, what you should do this episode is get a skin.
Alright, I don't know how to do that.
Just Google a Minecraft skin.
And download it.
No, you click upload to Minecraft.
Okay.
And, yeah.
Alright.
Okay,
well,
get your Brad. Like this.
Alright, I'm almost done removing this ugly one.
This will surely be handy.
Somebody has some skins. How many of them are in there? Like 5, 6?
3.
Ah, oh, great.
Oh, it's raining again.
Here comes more lightning and more silly horses.
I don't think that's like 1 in 1,000 chance.
Yeah, it's 1 in 10,000.
No, that can't be right.
Oh, I thought that was lightning. I was like... Alright, this lag...
Oh, yeah.
This is lagging me. Can I turn the rain off?
No. Wouldn't that be cheating?
Yes.
You last season we turned it off because it was lagging.
You gotta make a sacrifice for the rain.
Okay, go away yourself. Turn that music off. Stop your leg.
Brad?
The heck?
That's Maddox.
I didn't even hear that because of my headphones. Gotta take my medications. You know, because I'm old and shit.
I take medications and I'm barely old.
I take medications because I have a heart problem.
Barely half of America is on mind-altering drugs.
No, I'm not on drugs yet.
Mine's prescribed medications.
No, prescribed mind-altering drugs for like antidepressants and stuff.
If my heart surgery doesn't go well, then I have to take drugs for the rest of my life.
Well, wait, don't kill him, Oh, wait, never mind, we don't got potions of weakness. So
we can always save him. Stop hitting him, dumbass!
See, you had heart issues after we had our falling out, so what, I broke your heart?
That's funny.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry!
No, damn, dumbass, come back in here. What the hell?
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Okay, close the door. No, don't. We can't. No, we have to stand right here. Or he'll.
You're the one that's got to stand there, not me.
Okay, no,
what the hell? Really?
Okay, close it. Okay.
Now we're just going to name him so he doesn't despawn.
Wow.
Oh, God. Oh.
Oh.
Rip.
Where the creek blew up right in front of me.
Okay, well, that cleared out this preform.
I was walking to the...
Oh, they got, like, the little raised eyebrow now.
They even have to close the house.
Turn around, and there's a creep right there, like, oh, God!
Did you know the clothes correspond to what kind of villager elves?
Yes.
Dude, there's so many damn chickens in there.
I'm not
colorblind.
I need those bones!
Update, dumbass.
Sound is so annoying.
Why do you keep hitting me? Oh yeah, I'm the one hitting you.
Yeah, Is skeleton still there from last episode?
What?
The skeleton jockeys.
Oh, I buried all their horses.
Oh, you killed. Okay, good.
There's a witch. I'm gonna take this witch on.
You want to explore this episode?
Yeah, why the hell not? Yeah,
we'll need to do that before we build any certain.
Okay, I'm gonna turn this weather off. I'm serious.
All I know is okay. That's fine. All I know is if I find a place I like, then I'm gonna stay there.
Turn my render distance.
Potion of instant health. Sweet.
You got one?
Yeah.
Cool. Now we need a golden apple.
You do realize it's a potion of weakness.
Oh. I thought it was healing. Oh yeah, because healing hey, did you know that desert bodies now spawn in the desert?
Yeah, I saw that.
Not there. You!
Huh?
Well, I need some clearance on your speech.
I'm standing next to Maddox. What the hell, you murderer?
Hey, rabbit's good eating, thank you.
Let's explore the desert. We might as well, instead of... Hey, can we have those saddles so we can explore easier?
Oh, that would be nice on horse.
Come on, stop.
Go get some horses.
I thought we were gonna have an economy.
Not yet. We're being friendly these first few 10 episodes.
Alright. Well, you know how economy works. You need to put supplies on the table while there's no other suppliers so you can make a profit.
Yeah, well, we're not there yet, so...
So, in the next
I'm sorry, but what is the point of an economy when you're only gonna have, like, 10 people on?
That's him. Why are there so many chickens? Where are these chickens?
They're down in the chicken hole.
Why the hell? What the hell?
I've been really bored.
So that's you're annoying. Saying in the next 10 after the first 10 episodes, everyone's just gonna roast each other.
No, we're still gonna be team. I'll take this gold horse armor.
No.
Can you give me a saddle, please?
I took the iron. Gold's better, right?
I think so. I don't know.
You can't even put it on skeleton horses.
Oh yeah, I don't need it then. Well, no, I want to get myself a horse. How much do you want for it? I had diamonds. No, I didn't. I didn't get diamonds.
How much iron do you got?
None. You guys, I have 13 iron. I can make you payments later.
Okay. We're at 12.
Perfect.
I thought I gave you a saddle.
No, I never had a saddle.
Ooh. Must have been someone else. I don't have enough saddles for everyone.
Do you have one more?
I got two more.
Wait, were you able to make them or did you find them?
I can get one of Maddox, but,
Where's his horses? Maddox? I'm so confused.
You're gonna take that.
Oh. I wonder if these
I'm not
are
gonna
good,
do
right?
a skeleton horse. I'm just gonna take... basic horse.
I wanna see if
they're... I'll just take in their good old time, taking a bath. This ravine.
Yeah. I wonder which one's the faster ones, though.
This guy can't jump. I don't like him.
To a black horse. That's not very nice.
These skeleton ones can't jump.
If these horses were actually walking around, I'd be able to tell which ones are faster.
I guess we just have to experiment.
Alright, horsey, how fast do you run away? Yeah, you're a slow guy. I don't want you. How about you?
Yeah, let's do some horse breeding right now.
Yeah, you're a slow guy too. I don't want you either.
You gotta play a special music for the breeding process.
What?
Remember that smooth jazz that goes along with the breeding process?
What are you talking about?
You know what? Screw it. I'll just take you.
That one's not that slow. It's pretty fast. Oh, that's Joker J-Rock. This guy's taking forever to accept me. Dude, what the hell, you kicked me off?
I wonder if we could find a donkey.
Oh my god, this is being so fast. Holy crap, do you see this?
Should I tame a horse as well?
Maddox, look how fast they go.
Where you at?
Let's go to the desert and raid, see who's faster.
Where's my hi-ho silver?
Okay, no, come back. I don't know how fast horses are. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Dang.
Yeah, they're both about the same speed.
Mine can't jump, so.
Is
this the reject pile?
There's a cave here. Wow, horses are so much faster in 1.9. Oh, there's.
Have you even ever ridden a horse?
Yeah, I have.
Maybe what?
Savannah. Is that a Savannah? Yeah, that's.
Yeah, there's Savannah on the other side of the desert.
Okay, how do I get my cords?
Oh, we should probably mark our cords, yeah?
Should probably just make a map.
Well, as soon as they bring out the map for this version, I'll have it.
I'm opening my screenshot quick, so don't go anywhere.
I've been preparing to build that shop, so I'm just.
You can do that if you want to, whatever.
Oh, this guy's horrible.
Careful, we got a ravine over here, too.
Oh, are you leaving me?
No, we're just going across the water.
I guess I've never ridden a horse and not lag before, where it doesn't, like, stop every few seconds. Oh, you grabbed mine. Oh, you didn't grab mine. Okay, that's cool too.
Huh? What are you doing on my horse?
That's mine. Oh. Never mind.
Sure. I need to tame a horse.
I'll just keep riding it until it likes it.
Until it likes it. You just said keep riding it.
Did you pick up that lead?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
Okay. Just keep getting on and off the horse.
Yeah, the horse.
Oh, reminds me of other thing.
Dude, check that ravine. How it goes back out back there?
You wanna go mining it?
Nah, just mark it. We'll come back later.
All right, I'll take a screeny. I really want a mini map.
Shoot. How many different? Oh yeah, I was thinking about that.
We should get these real quick so we can, well.
How do I? How's the water?
Just keep. Oh, you don't have. Duffy, go find.
And you call me a murderer for killing a rabbit.
Rabbits are nice.
They eat your crops.
So do sheep.
Rabbits, yeah, I shot one, and it just...
Dude, this would be an epic place for a home for me and you. Like, cutting out this hill.
Well, we can tell who the wife of the relationship is. There we go.
Yeah, the one that likes the houses areas.
Dude, this is so cool.
Yeah.
Well, I think I found a fast one.
I don't like it.
A rip.
Okay, so...
Hey, where's your horse, Duffy? I want to race you.
I am exploring. You want to come with us?
Sure. Oh, I'm just going to leave Brad here all alone.
Okay, you can stay with him.
I'm just going to build my shop. Gosh, I'm going to start anyways. I haven't even prepared everything.
Maddox, what industry should we own?
Industry?
Yeah.
Industry, huh? The world?
The world, okay.
New Trump Enterprises?
Make Minecraft great again.
Then make everybody pay for college? and then fraud them, you know? Oh, yeah, I just so went troll on Trump. Hey, look, I'm a Trump troll.
Trump troll.
He looks like a troll.
Dude, you're TT.
Trump troll. He's a troll.
What if he actually does?
He's gonna win, obviously.
You know, hey, you know what Donald Trump's real name is, right?
What?
Shrek.
Trump is like.
Trump is Shrek.
What if he does win? What if he does win? Just like the last of us.
Whoa, you're like sounding horrible.
You just said McDonald's internet.
McDonald's internet?
What?
Someone's already used that joke on this internet.
I only have my internet cable plugged in, so that's probably why. I'm only getting like 30 off
of them. Oh, dude, turn around.
Yo, what?
We missed something.
Yeah, I think that was already hit, dude.
Well, let's see real quick, though.
Is it Desert Temple?
I know he found one, but this might not
be. Found two.
No, this one's new.
Gosh, there's a crap ton of Desert Temple, son.
Alright. I'll go down.
Oh, I can't go in my creative world and just... I built my shop in the creative world to test how it looks.
Ooh. 3 gold in this chest. We don't care. I'll take the bones and the gunpowder. Diamond horse armor.
You have a passenger on your horse.
We got diamond horse armor.
I got diamond horse armor too.
Bane of Arthropods. Book and emeralds and lure 2. Ah, I was hoping for a saddle. I'll grab up this.
Can you eat pumpkins?
No.
You gonna grab that TNT?
Yeah, I got it.
Well, this... Ugh, this is not gonna be a good episode.
For you.
I don't even know how long I'm recording.
Because you took all the saddles and left me here with a brat.
You left me here with a brat. What'd you say, Matt?
Wow, that sounds so enthusiastic.
Matt, what do you say?
He hasn't got anything. So
shut up, J-Rock. Say, Maddox.
I was just wondering how long I've been recording as well. All right, I'll let the monsters get you. See ya.
Ow, me.
Doing.
We should throw our horse armor.
Now, what was your?
I don't know. He said it's gonna be a horrible episode because you suck.
Well, I didn't have a saddle. I needed to hit somewhere to get out of the
find
water.
One, but there's nothing in the savannah. We should head this way. Try to stay in the desert.
This horse here is attractive to me.
Can you still put a saddle in there?
Yeah.
What was that desert in a desert with on a horse with no name song?
Idea.
It's like I'm in the desert on a horse with no name.
That gets copyrighted.
No, because I did derivative work.
Oh crap! The
can't copyright my singing.
The
I take creative license for the parody that I did of it. Oh, village.
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 I need to go there.
No.
I should have never gave you that shadow. I'm regretting my decisions.
I'll send you the cords once we raid it. And hopefully there's a saddle. Oh, we got obsidian and iron armor. Oh, we can get the bookshelf though.
You already go inside this mess?
What do you need the bookshelves for?
Enchanting?
Oh, I already got 20.
Of course you.
I grew like a ton of sugar cane.
Oh.
Got food.
I said there's a boat in this chest. Should I just swim to you guys? It's not very nice.
I thought that was.
Do we have carrots?
No. We don't got beets either.
Alright, well, I got carrots right here.
Yeah, I got potatoes.
Oh shoot, I'm almost dead.
Just hide into a house, I'll help. You need food?
Yeah, I just need to eat.
I might need food.
No, maybe not.
Here, just take some for future
use. That's good.
Oh, I think I just found lightning.
Oh god. There were no beets. Beets. Is that what they are? Beets?
Oh, I thought they were like sugar beets or
something.
Wait.
Yeah. There's new food?
Oh, yeah, there's one. Beetroots. And you can make beetroot soup. Delicious.
Shit. Yeah, that zombie villager is gone.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah.
Alright, we should head home. My inventory is full.
No, it's not. Oh, dude, there's beets right there.
Beets, yeah, my inventory is full, though. I can get rid of this pressure.
Need food? I got the steak.
Awesome.
Get rid of this.
Nice horse.
I got some beetroot seeds here.
You wanna head home now?
Spider coming on this. Yeah, sure, I guess we can. I haven't found anything I liked yet.
It's this way, right?
Make a compass.
I think it's this way.
I'll open my picture. Can you guard me? Or I'm almost dead. Can you guard me while I get the quartz?
This is probably the best place for Rainy.
Actually, I should put my shield on. Okay. Okay, so the cords are...
Pumpkin right there.
Negative... Okay, you get that. Negative 409. And 252. So, yeah, this way.
One of my goals for this series is to get a charge creeper in captivity.
There's that one temple that's already been moved. I think that's the one that we did.
Yeah.
Gosh dang it.
I'm gonna go this way. No, this isn't the one we did. Jarek must have found this one.
Does it have a giant cobblestone pillar?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's mine.
Do we have sugar cane?
Yes.
I'm still trying.
What'd you say?
I'm getting a gift.
Are you?
Hey.
Cool.
Oh, baby zombie.
You could get me something on Steam if you wanted to.
Wow, as if you ain't already got 200 games.
I'll take Goat Simulator.
I don't know. Here.
That game just seems like it would be stupid to me.
It made $10 million.
Nice.
It's not nice.
But,
I don't know, give me whatever you want to give me. I mean, you did miss last birthday and last Christmas. But, I mean, that's alright.
Wow, greed much?
Yeah, I'm joking. I don't care. We never get each other anything, I mean.
Holy crap, that lightning.
I just
lightning found just right next to me.
Did a thing spawn?
No.
That's right, because it's a 1 in 10,000 chance.
Okay, just because it spawned once.
It spawned more than once on us that first episode.
Oh, there's a spider. And it's just munching me.
Your connection is friggin' McDonald's internet.
It happened like 3 times.
Yeah, and that's super rare.
I think you just analyze it wrong, or is there something wrong with the coding because of the new update
or
something?
Just because something is rare doesn't mean you have to be a little pussy about it.
Wow!
Pissing me off.
Dude, you ain't back yet?
Just because so you think you're lucky, you don't have to disregard analytics.
Analytic. I'm trying to find my way.
I'm already back.
Just make a compass. It's simple.
How am I supposed to make a compass in the middle of a freaking desert?
Oh!
No!
That even looks like it hurt.
That's so dumb.
That's so dumb.
No.
Oh, that looked like.
Okay, I went to the wrong place. Okay. Awesome.
I can wreck every stuff. Or did you guys take it already?
No, it's still there. It.
I guess I'll be ass naked without my armor.
So put your armor on like the armor stand.
Yeah, well, I dropped it when it died, so
yeah. Alright, well this has been 27 minutes.
Yeah, me like trying out horses.
So thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.
And of course, my video is still going, so.
I'm just going to speed up that footage.
I'm going to do mine in 30-minute increments.
Alright then, you have 34 minutes. I'll just wait to do my next one.
Whee!
Where are you, Duff? I want to race you.
Huh?
I want to race you.
Okay.
There's iron, there's copper in the ground here.
Where are you?
If anyone wants to harvest it.
Let's go to the desert.
I hold silver.
I need a saddle.
Well, Duffy didn't get you one.
I did find... I thought I would've got one out of that thing, but okay. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what?
No, I'm not recording. We're racing. Am I winning?
I think we're like even.
Okay, let's race from this hill back.
I don't know.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, the damage destroyed me. Oh, we're about the same. Yeah, we're the same. Okay.
They still suck at jumping, though.
Mine does too. But I can at least jump over this fence. Can I? Yeah, I can. God, are you serious?
Alright, I've got 16 carat pyramid.
Oh, I thought my sound went up.
Alright. What I realized is when I uninstalled Minecraft and reinstalled it, my redstone park got deleted, so my awesome elevator's gone.
I told you I'd do that. Alright, Maddox, we should all have like a private chest where we just put our private shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so I can go get rid of my secret chest?
Yeah, why would you make it secret?
Because I thought everyone was going to steal my stuff.
God, there's so many eggs! Holy crap!
Well, you ain't got to be extravagant about it.
That's so funny.
I don't think you realize how many chickens are here.
How many eggs do I get from just standing in there? Oh my god.
Oh, I should have made a chicken KFC.
No way.
No, Ender Chest was gonna do that. Alright, well, we might as well, it's been 30 minutes.
Alright, YouTube, this is, Mr. Maddox, also known as AMJ Maddox. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to rate, comment, like, subscribe, whatever you gotta do. And, we'll see you next time. See ya.